Former Bayan Muna Representative Satur Ocampo and ACT Teachers Representative Franz Castro were arrested, with over 70 others in Talaingod Town in Davao del Norte Wednesday night, November 28. The police say Ocampo, Castro, and their companions face kidnapping and human trafficking charges over the transport of 14 children from Talaingod Town in Davao del Norte. The joint police and military team says it rescued minors aged 14 to 17 from National Solidarity Mission vehicles. A minor had reportedly claimed he was being held against his will. Ocampo and Castro are now detained at the Talaingod Municipal Police Station. The Makabayan Block denounces the arrest as illegal.